not too good right now, but I'm gonna do a quick foundation routine. I haven't done one on my channel before, and I'm probably gonna be doing another one just because of my quality right now and the loudness of people. So I'm probably gonna talk anyway, but I might end up not talking just in case the sound of everybody else is too much. But yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. Foundation look or whatever, foundation routine. So this is like a recent thing that I started doing, so yeah. So hope you guys like the video, hope you guys learned some little tips and tricks or whatever. Nothing really, just makeup, and I ain't doing nothing too special, but yeah. So hope you guys like it and stay tuned for more. But today's makeup, I'm gonna go for more of like a matte look. Yesterday was what I'm doing. You can tell by the recent videos on Twitter and Instagram and my Snapchat, if you need to follow those. By the way, I use the Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser by the way. Now I'm going to use two Maybelline foundations. I'm going to mix a little bit of this into this because I want to be matte. So this is more matte, this is more dewy, so too much on. I'm just going to spray my face with on-eye spray. Then set that with the powder from this little quad itself. Now I'm going to do concealer. So I'm using this e.l.f. one. It's the medium concealer. And then my eyes, forehead, down my nose, and on my chin. Now we're gonna set all of that with the makeup lotion, luxury baking powder, and this. I'm going to use a contour shade out of the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit in medium tan. I'm going to take the brushes earlier. Now I'm going to spray with this dewy finish and then immediately set it because I don't want to be and I'm going to cut it. So now we're done with that powder, so we're just gonna close it up everywhere. So far we're looking good. I'm gonna make it more sharp. And then now we're gonna do a highlighter. I usually use the same highlighter, but depending on the colors I'm wearing or whatever, then that also is a factor in it. But today I'm like kind of basic. I'm gonna go for my basic everyday one. And I'm gonna use this e.l.f. blush brush. And I'm gonna use hot sand to so now we're done. This is my face routine, so let's get a better look at it. Look at the light. I'm gonna get better lighting because there's the lighting. How about we just step outside? Okay, now I can kind of see it. I'm gonna blend in the powder a little more, but that's pretty much it. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Hopefully you guys liked it. I don't know if you get to like, comment, subscribe to my video, and come to most of the video ideas, because you know my girl needs some ideas for her channel, so some revamping. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye.